Girls High Secondary School, Thoothukudi, Tamil Nadu.
I am Amin Samira from 9th standard.
I am Hardika Z from 9th standard.
I am Shiva Ishi from 9th standard.
We have made a project in the team of innovate to develop an effective and integrative healthcare system.
Nowadays, masks play an important role in the day-to-day life. But people forget their masks when they go outside. So there is a need of masks in every place.
For this problem, our solution is to make a mask vending machine. We will place this in public places like malls, hospitals, schools, and etc. There will be a storage of masks inside the vending machine.
In this machine, we have used ultrasonic sensor, servo motor, Arduino board, and a breadboard. When a person comes near the machine, the ultrasonic will detect the person and the servo motor will rotate at an angle of 45 degrees and pushes down a mask from the mask storage.
The advantages of our mask vending machine, there is no need of touching the machine as it is automatic.
We can prevent the spread of COVID-19.